New information tonight out of Idaho Springs. The police department there has fired a police officer that was charged with assault. Nicholas Hanning is accused of tasing a 75-year-old man during a recent arrest. Earlier this week, we showed you photos released from the department. Michael Clark was armed with a sword, but investigators say he had put it down and came forward to talk with officers when he was tased.